get started. We're looking at an unflinching superstar ready to throw down.
True words spoken. She's been itching to get this fight started for quite some time now, but it'll be interesting to see if she's bitten off more than she could chew.
I believe she's coming to this match with the exact attitude needed for the challenge.
But she'll be challenged by a woman who's shown a high acumen in the ring. There's nothing you can throw at her that she hasn't already devised an answer for.
Series of elbows looking to create separation. She does so.
Oof, kick finds it.
She shoots up the top of it, the top. Big miss right there.
Firm control. Oh, man, kick to the face.
An agile escape.
Snapmare.
A jumping stop to the gut.
Crown through the driver submission.
This is excruciating. Elbows to the side and then a crane to break.
She continues to fight. She won't be denied.
Oh, from behind. Oh, wow. And for the win. One, two. She kicks out the force.
She just will not go away.
Looking for a little bit of height. Here we go. And she doesn't connect.
This win might have put her ahead of the pack.
She certainly grabbed the spotlight with this victory.